This is the mineral Pavar was talking about. The one that rings out like a bell.
Oh, ceaseless rill, die. Yes? I'd like to see another smith do better. Can't be done. A good tie to you.
bastard things.
And once everyone left me in peace.
If we must.
beast. Ringing. Blacksmith that has an appetite for these things. What was this place?
An old settlement, we think. It was already long abandoned when our people arrived. Leviathan drowned it before it was fully explored.
Thank you.
There's a large gate up ahead, and beyond it, a cluster of ancient ruins. The temple, or the air of towers as some people call it, can only be reached by passing through them. The forest is crawling with life, most of it hungry, which is why we make sure this gate stays shut.
And why you carry that impressive-looking axe, I presume?
Noticed her, have you?
The temple is up there.
Don't worry. Those cliffs aren't the only way to the top.
Are these the ruins?
Yes. As far as we can tell, they're part of the same complex as the temple itself.
To think of all the people who must once have lived here. trees remind me of home.
You're from the north, then?
Yes. And no.
I see. Do you see that cave up ahead? Whoever lived here carved a flight of stairs into the stone within.
A way to the top.
And whatever it is that awaits us there.
yours won't be friendly. We won.
Reckon my steel's just as good as any. I'd like to see another smith do better. A good tide to you.
Let's go! Wake up!